And we're live in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ready for tonight's segment?
Yeah, I guess. I'm just gonna read whatever up there, whatever's up there.
Yeah, I think it's broken. Hi, I'm insert name here.
And I'm insert co-anchor's name. And welcome to our 3 o'clock segment.
6 o'clock.
6 o'clock segment.
And we have a developing story in the report. There apparently is a pony who is constantly at the moment. It's not looking so pretty for a pony. Oh, I'm getting something. Apparently, the balloon killer is on the loose, and he's killing random balloons everywhere. More on this at 11. Back to the constipated pony.
What is that little red light that says on air mean?
I don't know. I really don't care.
Why did I get stuck with the goat?
Oh, it's getting stuck in my braces. I'm getting something. We have actual footage of the balloon killer in action. It is death-defying and extremely creepy. Children under the age of 5 might want to close their eyes.
From a victim of the balloon killer's massacres. We got an interview with her exclusively. Let's take a look.
Come in.
Hi, I'm here for the interview. I need to interview.
Sure, why not?
I'm into your lovely house. It's a beautiful house. We're in. Now, I understand you actually saw the murder of the balloon take place. Is that true?
Yeah.
Ma'am, can you tell me exactly what you saw and how you feel?
Well, I saw the balloon massacre, and he had a fork. He was murdered.
So
he took the fork and he stuck it in.
So
he didn't care. He didn't care that he was killing an innocent life.
It's okay.
All my kids will know
the
story.
It's okay, ma'am. It's okay, ma'am. It's okay. Relax. Relax. It's okay, ma'am. Now, we're going to cut some takes and show exactly how you felt at the exact moment that it happened.
I've never witnessed a murder before. It was cruel.
Are you ready? Let's roll this film thing.
It's such a short life. Why do you have to go? Why? Why?
That was a devastating story. Don't you think it's her name here?
Yes. It was a very compelling story. Now, after that compelling story, we must bid you farewell. Remember, take warning to never let a stranger inside your house if he has a fork.
I'm insert co-anchor's name here.
What do I say now?
And I'm insert name here.
And I'm insert name here.
Have a great night.
Remember to watch us again on channel 53.5. Farewell. Awesome show, guys. Awesome show. Wee. Oh, we're tired.
Stories. Oh, come on.
stupid with their YouTube and their iPod and their stupid, stupid toothpaste. Jeez.
Morning segment already?
But a rat ate my face off during the middle of the night. Do you want to see it? You want to see it?
No.
Okay.